was a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man, they've given you a number and taken away your name.
So, still, not really.
At the moment, our level-up process is not particularly interesting.
We're just sort of saving them because we're going to be using, basically, we're just going to get this up to the cap again. Let's hear. We're going to get it up to the cap again. It's 5 more ranks. They cost 6 points. So that's 30. I mean, 55. So we need 70 points total to get these 3 skills up to the cap immediately. And hey, look, it's Nasri's bread.
I sure hope Nasri likes waterboarding.
Yep.
I'm sure he's a fan.
Oh, I'm sure. Alright. Let's see here. It's always worth checking the clearinghouse just to see if... Mm-hmm. Ah, see, like, for example... Bam. And emails, we get money from Westridge, $15,000, which is a little bit more than Nasri's willing to pay you to extort him, I believe. So yes, note, bam, 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 bam. Yeah, there's a lot of emails.
That we will not be going over the detailed effects thereof.
Of course. I'm just going to show you. I have a bedroom in here. There's literally nothing in this bedroom, like, that you can interact with.
Purely aesthetic purposes?
It's just kind of cool.
Yeah, like, I feel like the fountain is a little bit cooler. Just to show off, yeah, you've got some funds. You use them on nice things.
Yeah, all of the safe houses are actually super nice.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so... investigate the weapon stockpile, because I usually do that later.
Alright. Oh, and we gotta work with Darcy. Well, this is wonderful.
What's up, Maggie? Problems already?
No. Cunt.
Just checking in. Had some questions about the mission and Alpha Protocol.
Well, I guess I should feel lucky you're not within shooting distance. After
this
the cheap shots you took on the firing range.
The Alsamod detention camp, where they got the weapon stockpiles. Anything you tell me?
Shooting range is merely a figure of speech, Darcy.
What's the problem with the imagery?
Camp's remote.
Depends on how big you got.
Dug into the side of a canyon. Beautiful view, but lousy for spying from above.
That's all I need. See you in the field, Darcy.
Let's just talk to him as little as possible.
Agreed. They sent me instead of you because you're an incompetent dick.
Like, it actually is explicitly, hinted at, if not outright said.
Oh, that, whatever.
Oh,
shot that bastard in the head.
No, but it is mentioned that Darcy is probably only around because his dad is a senator. So it's implied that he's had a few favors done for him. And we're off to a great start again. Did he just go back to standing guard?
I don't know.
Okay. Those bullets that hit me must have been nothing.
Must have been the wind.
Yep.
Painful, painful wind.
Wind hurts a lot more than I remember it.
Yeah, he didn't raise the alarm.
Okay, well.
Like, he has a knife in his hand, but, like, that really honestly kind of looked like he just reached in and, like, ripped out the guy's, like, jugular vein.
So he's Jack Bauer instead of Jason Bourne in this instance. Or James Bond, for that matter. I don't recall Mr. Bond ever ripping out
people. Maybe the Dalton Bond.
Yeah. No, but an interesting little twist of accuracy in this game. Thornton actually slits people's throats the way that you're supposed to.
Oh, well, that was kind of lucky.
You almost fired with the loud rounds, didn't you?
Yes. Oh.
That was inopportune timing.
Well, I mean, I can't kill those guys as long as his friend's up there with him.
So we'll just chill for a minute.
Till this guy comes
out. Okay, here we go.
He comes into pistol range.
Mm-hmm. He's bright. For a second, I actually thought he survived that.
That would have been.
It would have been.
No, those guys might see it. I'm going to try to sneak up behind them.
Okay. I'm sure nothing will go wrong.
Hush.
I'm just saying, I have absolute confidence in your abilities to not be seen.
Me too, since I still have my emergency invisibility. It has a very long cooldown that, actually, if you get it up to the top level, its cooldown drops to only, like, 3 minutes. Okay, how are you... right.
Yeah, the...
Get all the way down there. Ooh, hello.
Oh, balls.
I don't know how he didn't see me already.
What the heck? Take it, I guess, but I have no idea what the heck just happened there. Oh, okay, his friend got suspicious.
What? Dang it! Man!
Does the evasion kick you out of...
Yes.
That sucks. Where did these guys get M60s?
They have guided shoulder-launched missiles.
My question stands.
Where wouldn't they get M60s?
I don't know. And actually, the thing that shot down the airliner, I'm pretty sure that was actually a land-based missile.
Should be in a building nearby.
Generator's cut.
Got it. I'll signal the choppers now. Can you get to their main computer beneath the camp?
I think a way just opened up.
There's a zip line outside.
Oh, yeah.
No, back behind you. There we go. See?
Yeah, that was a great move, thanks. Thanks, bud.
You're fine.
Oh, for a second I thought that guy in back didn't go down.
Yeah. You know, I like how you knock that dude down and then just curb stomp him. Very combat pragmatist.
Now get to the servers and upload that data.
You weren't kidding about the tunnels in this place. Got them stuff.
There he is.
Maze down here.
Servers need power.
That guy right there normally sees me.
They need to find their way around as much as you do.
This one. For what it's worth, you cannot fall down off of ledges in this game.
Oh, poopy.
Ah!
We are not doing great on the whole stealth thing so far, are we?
Oh.
Seriously, I love how much force they have on us in this game. Shoot him in the head and he does a backflip. Sometimes I like to believe that you're just fighting like an entire mercenary corps of ballerinas or former ballerinas.
Pick the lock.
Their jobs as dancers fell through, so they decided to become terrorists.
Missiles, though. It's like this place is cleaned out.
Oh, weird.
I'm just saying, why not? I really, really hate their turn animations because it looks like they've been alerted.
Yeah, just for a second.
Yep. They just kind of twitch before they turn around. And that twitch just happens to be the ready their gun posture.
Windmill! We're actually gonna go. Those.
Okay.
Just because.
Nope, sure, why not?
A bunch of people come after you do this part.
Yeah. Nope, whatever.
Uploading the information now. A lot of data here. And this system looks pretty state of the art.
Receiving. You aren't kidding. Watch your back, they probably got guards on the way.
These specs look like...
Oh, he saw you.
...targeting data tied into the radio tower.
Oh, oh wow. That's gonna get him in the elbow, I think.
Aw.
Looks like we got company. A lot of it.
So I'm pinned down.
I got a black
that's a hot pack around here somewhere.
I don't know. I don't think stuff. I
Remote mines.
Well, remote mine and an incendiary bomb.
There.
Take it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Take a different way out, which begs the question why you couldn't take this way in.
Because Thornton wanted to go through the front door. Yeah. Yeah, you beat up that door. Okay, now this is actually great because Darcy calls in a Blackhawk for your extraction. And what that means is that everybody is more or less completely oblivious to you while there's this massive chopper hovering overhead. And you can just kind of take people down with impunity.
I've never noticed if it's possible to lose the helicopter because you let these guys fire off enough RPGs.
Yeah, I've never had a problem with it. Okay, you just didn't do anything? Alright, that's fine.
Oh, he had a rocket launcher, not exactly.
So.
Great. Reminds me of the one meme. Somebody take the rocket launcher away from Jamal before he kills all of us.
Right. See what I mean? Completely oblivious. Oh, no, somebody's actually shooting at you. What is this madness?
Alright, we're clear. Let's do this.
Really?
One in the head, one in the box.
So what you're saying is you got two headshots.
Ah, you're funny. That guy totally missed me with every shot.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now here's the best part. Now that the chopper is on the ground, they ignore it. Like, it's right behind him. Now's the part where they could actually do damage to it. And just,
Well, I mean, as the Russians learned in Afghanistan, you can definitely do damage to a helicopter before it's
on the ground.
Oh,
yeah, no, you can, but I'm saying it was probably a little bit more prudent to do so there.
Yeah.
And they're just blatantly ignoring the fact that it landed, you know, a couple feet behind them. And the people in the chopper were ignoring the terrorists. Just everybody.
Yep, and then... So you're 122 orphans.
Oh, dear.
Enemies kill total. Wow, 25 kills.
Yep.
Gives you 122 orphans.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
And almost $33,000 in medical bills. I wonder if that includes emergency care for the soon-to-be orphaned.